My overall goal is to walk. I'll do whatever I need to do in order to walk. Hello, my name is Narine Bagdasaryan, and I'm 28 years old. I'm from Los Angeles, California, and my condition is T9, T10 spinal cord injury complete. My condition took place in 2006. I was driving to work early in the morning and I had an accident. I received the spinal cord injury. I knew about stem cells. I knew that it would help. For 7 years, my nerves and everything kind of died on me, and now I'm trying to reboost it and bring it back up. It's gonna take a while, but I'm working hard on myself, and I know I have to in order to make my dream come true. The device is implanted in me. It's supposed to help my brain control my muscles in order for me to follow command.
After the stem cell course, we decided to move forward for that epidural stimulation equipment placement on her spinal cord. And amazingly, you know, 1 week after the operation, you know, when we do the training session, she started to regain the voluntary control of her lower motor function. And for Narine, it's the first case in this Western hemisphere, of course, you know, it's a fifth case in this world that have been done through that procedure. Stem cell help to regenerate the nerve root, but in terms of function, how are we gonna wind up to get the connection between the brain down to the lower motor function. But with the electrical stimulation, I think it's gonna help to regain function quicker. It's gonna be the best option for the spinal cord injury at the moment.
BBH and the experiencer, I can't be more thankful and blessed. There's a reason that I'm here. I believe that everything happens for a reason. I know God is holding my hand throughout all this journey, and the staff, I can't be more grateful to. People who are skeptical to stem cells or anything, I would say that they need to give it a try. I believe that both the stem cell and the device are gonna help me. People are being skeptical, or that's just up to them. But for me, I would say give it all. You have nothing to lose.